want to see just how long it took for them to get here. I wonder he didn't get himself caught on fire.
I kind of wish it would have. That's awful. I shouldn't say that. Then he goes and stands over here and takes a damn picture of it.
Mm-hmm.
Retard. There he is.
Look at that. You can't even see the damn pump on my phone. That's how fucking blazing it was. Oh man, this is not the time now.
How you doing?
Hi.
Good.
Yeah, I've already called the fire department by now. This is when I'm on the phone with them. Look at how black that damn smoke is.
Mm-hmm. I seen it coming down Franklin. There was a vehicle on pump one and on pump two. He pulls up and goes around and kind of parks where Ed's van is parked, like next to the pole. Panhandles with the guy at pump two. The guy gives him a couple of dollars or whatever. The vehicle on pump one pulls away. He backs the scooter up to the pump. The guy on pump two takes his gas nozzle and brings it around the pump, and the guy puts it in the moped. Yes. And within the first 2 or 3 seconds of pumping, it went up in flames. So he dropped the nozzle and it went down on the side of the island. Well, then he tried to get the bike or the moped and pull it away and it tipped over. So then it really went up because now all the gas that he just put in it is coming out. So it's really inflamed, so he couldn't do anything. He walks over here along the side of the building, like right at the corner, gets his phone out, lifts it up, takes the picture, and turns around and walks back behind the railroad tracks.
Police guy brought it back.
No, they never found him.
He's gone.
Yeah, they've got his description and everything on him and all that stuff, and the officers rode around and tried to look for him and couldn't find him, but he's gone.
White guy? Black guy?
He's a white guy. He's probably late 30s.
Oh, so you got all this. Yeah. You got a camera to...
Yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah. You want to see him?
Yes. Nobody hurt?
No.
Where?
Nope.
Nobody hurt? Nobody. What happened to the customer?
No, he took off.
He was on pump two. He pulled his van. He was in a white work van. He pulled up away from the pump, got out for just a second, looked around for a minute, got back in the van line.
Because he's the one that actually was
giving the guy the gas.
Yes, yeah, so
It said what happened was the battery, it was hooked up to where the guy was using jumper cables to power the moped. And so Ed said what probably happened was the bike like jolted or moved or got bumped or something, and it caused a spark, and that's what put it up. So, and then once the bike tipped over, of course, then it really went up.
Fire department put the fire out.
The fire department did. Yeah, they come. They got the moped.
What
all time is that? Right at 7 o'clock. The guy pulled in at 6:50 on my camera time. He pulled in at 6:55 and he was gone by 6:59.